Actress and singer Irene Cara, an Oscar and Grammy winner best known for the theme songs of Fame and Flashdance in the early 80s, has died, her publicist said. She was 63. The cause of death is unknown, according to Moose's statement. Her publicist, Judith A. Moose, announced the news on social media, writing that a cause of death was currently unknown. Moose also confirmed the death to an Associated Press reporter on Saturday. Cara died at her home in Florida. The exact day of her death was not disclosed.